The family of an Austin man beaten to death in Europe is working to help other families affected by tragedy.
KXAN's John Dapkovich explains their effort.
Surveillance video shows nine men brutally beating Bakari Henderson outside a bar on the Greek island of Zakynthos in the summer of 2017, allegedly for taking a picture with a white woman. Nine men were charged. In the end, only six were convicted of assault, not murder, some sentenced to just 5 years in prison. Now Henderson's family is waiting for a retrial.
I guess wondering if we really will get justice this time.
But while they wait, they're also helping others.
And we know that he loved people and he loved travel, so that's kind of what inspired it.
They've started a foundation, and through it, they're raising money to send another family, forever scarred by murder, on a vacation together.
So we're just hoping that it'll help them kind of continue through the grieving process, because it won't heal them, but we just hope that it will give them that spark to continue to help them. We want them to just be able to have time to truly relax in a different environment, to do something that they wouldn't have typically done before, try something new, make new experiences and new opportunities for their family to bond together again.